on their ability to punish. Brown with a disc. And Pockets! An unbelievable grab!
Chung launches that backhand. Lee, great read from Lee. And now Rogue find themselves again with good field position. Lee hits Zalems. Lee again.
That's it
for Rogue.
And they've done it. They've gone up win. They've voided the universe point. It was a game to 14. And they've iced it right at the end there. They've gone up win. They haven't let Factory take the downwinder and force a universe point situation.
Oh, do that TV.